aminin natin at sa hindi, that would also be considered yung magayong marketing. May NBA player yan eh. That will draw fans. Both players naman would be good choices, no? Justin Brownlee, yung pinakita niya sa Southeast Asian Games. Jordan Clarkson, NBA material. Sino ba naman ang ayaw sa isang player na may NBA credentials? But kailangan ng Gilas ng chemistry in order to be successful in their campaign sa World Cup. And I think Justin Brownlee fits that. He may not be as talented as Jordan Clarkson, but I'll put premium on chemistry kasi iba na yung nagkakaamuyan ni Kanga. No? Kailangan natin ng teamwork and familiarity with each other in order to be successful sa World Cup. Remember, qualifying din ito for the Paris Olympics. And we need to be the top Asian team in order to compete sa Paris Olympics. So I think yun na din tinitingnan ng coaching staff. If we lose yung mga ating mga games sa group stage, maybe baka yung next round, yung classification phase, baka dun na talaga yung sabihin na natin parang dun na sila siguro magtotodo ng 150%, no? Yun na yung sigurong next aim nila, you know, is to make it to the Olympics. But again, I don't want to be in the shoes of Coach Shot Reyes and the SBP in terms of selecting kung sino yung magiging naturalized player for the FIBA World Cup kasi maraming dapat i-consider and that includes even yung marketing. Gusto mong makakita ng mga Pinoy fans natin ng isang NBA player, so I think that would be also being considered, no, with regards, aminin natin at sa hindi, that would also be considered yung magayong marketing. May NBA player yan eh, that will draw fans. That's a difficult decision to make and I'm so happy na hindi ako ang SBP right now in Coach Shot Reyes kasi that will definitely be a very difficult decision.